हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस द आंसर्स ऑफ टू चैप्टर्स फ्रॉम सेमेस्टर टू. नंबर वन, पेन नेम पजलमेंट एंड नंबर टू इज लिटिल स्टार्स. पेन नेम पजलमेंट. Pseudonyms or pen names are used to hide one's real name. They are different than sobriquets because pen names are not given but taken up by the persons themselves. Here you have to match these pen pseudonyms to the persons who use them. Number one, Premchand. His original name is Dhanapat Rai Srivastav. This one, Premchand, you have to join with number C. Number two, Bose. Original name, Charles Dickens. Number three, George Eliot. Original name, Mary Ann Evans. Number G, you have to match 3 with G. Mark Twain, original name Samuel Langrone Clemens. Number F, you have to join with number 4. 4, you have to join with number F. Next, Lewis Carroll, you have to join with number A. Charles Lutwidge Dodgson. Gulzar. Sampoorn Singh Kalra. His pen name was Gulzar. You have to match with H. Number 6, you have to match with H. Dilip Kumar. His original name Yusuf Khan. Yusuf Khan, you have to match with Dilip Kumar. Number 8, Madhubala. You have to match Mumtaz Jehan with number 8, Madhubala. Now next, Little Stars. Here you have to match the photographs of these talented young actors to their names and their achievements. Number 1, Macaulay Carson Culkin. This is the picture of Macaulay Carson Culkin, Jackie Coogan. This is the picture of Jackie Coogan. Number 8, you have to match with this one, Kunal Khemu. This one is the picture of Kunal Khemu, child actor. Here you have to match number 3 with A. Next, Shirley Temple, number B, you have to match with number 4. Number 4, you have to match with B. This is the picture of Shirley Temple. Number 5, Manjunath Nayakar. This one is the picture of Manjunath Nayakar. You have to match number 5 with D. And Anna Paquin, you have to match with E. Now I am going to tell their achievements. Macaulay Carson Culkin, he played Kevin in the entertaining Home Alone films. This one. Jackie Coogan. He acted with Charlie Chaplin in The Kid at the age of 7. Kunal Khemu. Debuted at the age of 4. In the TV show Gulshan Gulfam. Number 4, Shirley Temple. She was known as the first child star, began acting at the age of 3. Films include The Little Colonel and The Littlest Rebel. Number 5, Manjunath Nayakar. He played Swami in the Doordarshan show Malgudi Days. Anna Paquin. She won an Academy Award at the age of 11 for her role in The Piano. So students, today is this much. Next portion I will discuss later on. Have a nice day.